talking about spotted lanternflies. Lanternflies are insects that are native to Asia and were found in the United States in 2014. They belong to the genus Lycorma. To learn more about the classification of living things, click on the link above. Spotted lanternflies are known as an invasive species, which means they didn't naturally appear in their environment and are impacting it negatively. Lanternflies have different kinds of trees and plants they like to suck the sap from, and eventually these plants die. The main problem with lanternflies is that they don't have many natural predators, or other species that eat them, so there are too many of them and they are overpopulating. We need these trees and plants in different ecosystems, and lanternflies are causing too many to die. More and more lanternflies are being spotted in many places. They don't directly harm us by stinging or biting, but they're not great for the environment. Depending on where you live, you can do some research to figure out how to report a spotted lanternfly if you find one. Adult spotted lanternflies have an interesting spotted pattern on their wings and a bright red color underneath. These bright colors and distinctive patterns are found in a lot of living things to scare away predators. Their wings are pretty cool, but they don't use them that much and prefer hopping around instead of flying. I hope you liked watching this video. If you did, please give this video a thumbs up, turn on your post notifications, subscribe, and comment down below if you've ever seen a lanternfly. Thanks for watching!